profit or loss?
All right, so this box cost me £20, and you obviously get a little bit of profit back from all the promos and stuff and that sort of bit. So it was not too bad, down to £15. First pack, we did get a little cheeky little holler there. Second pack, on the other hand, well, usual stuff. Do you know what, guys? You know how this is going to go. Yep, another little fart noise there, guys. And the last pack, we did manage to get hit, but yeah, it's another loss.